have this, then you have dark lips from allergic contact dermatitis. You may need to consider avoiding these or see a dermatologist for patch testing. You can try this for the dermatitis. Use this instead of chapstick. And try these for the hyperpigmentation. And make sure to wear this. If you have this, then you have melasma of the upper lip. You can try these, but it's often best treated by seeing a dermatologist. And you need to wear this daily.